da, da. Ilham is everywhere in life, and it's very precious to walk this life, I think. And this is our mission. We are really inspired people.
And this concert came as a surprise, and the technical things we do usually weren't there, so we decided we're going to make a very special concert. And we prepared it today, so let's see what will happen.
Let's us 1 year to make it, and the day after he's doing it. The day after he had the idea. So be brave in your life. I'm not. He's helping me a lot to be brave. We can help each other to be brave.
This song speaks about something very intimate for each one of us. You can call it faith, or actually this song was written in Hamburg 10 years ago. I arrived to Hamburg, and it was the winter, my first winter out of Israel, and I saw, while walking on the street, I saw like something white falling from the sky, another thing white. And I was like a child, amazed at this beauty, and I've never seen it in my life.
And I was really, really touched by this. And I saw even a child walking nearby, and this child seen a million times the snow, but he was completely bored about it. And I was like, and I remember, like, in the middle of the night, in the cold, my hands are shaking, and I walk around the streets and I write this song with a guitar. I'm going to try to make it with the piano for the first time. I can play this. So, excuse me if I'm looking down. Too many buttons. Okay. Your face. Okay. Explain to you, because it's in Hebrew, you won't understand nothing properly. So.
because he's from Israel and I'm originated from Lebanon. My father is from Lebanon. And this meeting between both of us was really important in our life.
Uh-huh.
Our parents just meet for the first time this year. After 8 years we are together.
Tell them, just don't speak about politics.
It didn't work.
Oh.
But the meeting was amazing, actually, because the father of Omri was a soldier that went in Lebanon the moment my father escaped his country. So when they meet, I could see that love was beyond all this history and this pain. And they were laughing a lot. It was my 30 years old, it was amazing. I will remember it all my life.
Now is the moment.
Season.
I need a guitar. No, I want to do again the end of God there. I think it's too sad. And we need you to say it now.
Okay, we'll do it together. It's a nice song, we can't ruin it like that.
So you have to say with us. Go out there. with no answer. She could not go back to the street and everything, and she couldn't like make like her normal life.
And she becomes a bit crazy.
She becomes crazy.
And she can't get off. She wakes up in the morning. She has a red nose, and she can't get it off. Like a big red nose of clown, and she becomes a clown actually. It's another story.
Be a beautiful clown, no?
Every 10 more years and...
Okay.
It was a bad idea to make a song.
Oh.
Song, I think the, some people who were in Cambia, a lot was in Cambia? Not so much, so it's good. You don't know the song. Only you. It's a prayer. A prayer that I found in a beautiful book one day, one dark day in my life. And it brings me the light again. So, yeah. Ah, je vais te là-bas?
Non, non, je suis ici. T'es sûr? J'étais ici. C'est toi qui as le kick ou c'est moi? Non, non, au début c'est toi. C'est pas ça.
It's from the holy book with the letter in Hebrew. I don't know if you know this book. Thank you.
של אלוהים הרני לפניי
For a good moment like this, and we're gonna continue singing.
Let's sing together!
Yep. Yeah. Yeah.